Hey everybody, and welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be bringing you another CVS couponing haul, and I must say it was another great trip. So let's get started. So today, as you see, these items that I have here, a total of 8 items that I show here that I couponed, and I must say again, it was another grand trip. So we're gonna start on the 2-4 ends where we have the Dial body wash, and they was buy one get one free, and there it is right there. And it also goes for the Dial foam hand soap, so that was a part of the buy one get one. So for the Dial, it was $5.99, and I used 2 of the dollar off of one, because you know with CVS's policy you can use a coupon on a free item, so you can definitely do that. And it was $5.99, so I basically paid $5.99 for 2. I used 2 of them, and it brought it down. I didn't write down all the total, but you guys do the math. So you say $5.99 times 2, then you take away $5.99, and then you just use the $2 off of 1. So basically it brought it down to $3.99 for 2. And for these 4 in front, the Dial hand soap, again, this part of the buy one get one free, they were $3.49, and I used 2 of the dollar off of 2 coupons. So that means 2 of these were free, and I used a total of I had a dollar off of 2 coupons, so I used 2 of those. And I have everything of the coupons I used and everything in the description box. And then the last is I used, they had a sale going on for the Maybelline, was buy 2 get a $5 ECB. And of course this has been going on for a minute, the buy 2 get 5 for Maybelline. So at the red box there's a mystery coupon which is $2 off the Maybelline or L'Oreal. It's one or the other. And so I chose to do the Maybelline, and these were $3.79. Yeah, these were $3.79, and I used the $2 CRT that I printed from the red box, and I also used a $3 off of 1 coupon that I had gotten in the mail that expired yesterday, 3-4. So before coupons and ECBs, my total was $21.77. $21.77, that's including tax. Now what I'm about to provide you is the subtotal, and then I give you the total including tax. So my subtotal was $1.90. $1.90, and I have it right here. And then tax was $1.28. So I paid $3.18 out of pocket, but I got back a $5 ECB because I purchased the 2 Maybelline. So this was free plus a dollar and something money maker. I have everything in the description box because I didn't write all the math down, but you can do the math. But yeah. And I had a 30% off coupon, but it says it was not used. So I'm gonna have to get in touch with corporate to see why. And the $2 off L'Oreal or Maybelline, I tell you guys, the CRT, it adjusted to $1.70. So I'm gonna have to give corporate a call tomorrow to figure out why did this adjust. I need to know why. And those are the coupons that I use. But I have everything all in the description box. Where I got my coupons from. So, but yeah, this is all I have. So again, another successful couponing trip. I went from $21.77 to $3.18. So yes, I'm so happy once again. So I just want to say thank you guys so much for watching. If you're not a subscriber, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Also hit that notification bell, so each time that you're notified, once I upload a video, so you know, once you do that, you can always be in the loop of what I'm doing and see how I make things happen with my couponing journey. So again, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. And if you have any questions or comments, just put them down in the comments box, and I'll definitely go ahead and answer those. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.